Hello guys, welcome back to the channel again, and I just spent a little over 20 minutes just trying to see where my life is heading, where my life is inevitably going, if there is a YouTube career for me. But welcome guys, welcome back guys to Getting Over It. I'm wasting no time at all because I'm here for redemption. Whatever this guy's name is, I'm here to take on his challenge. Is this like, what was the other? Tommy? I think it's Tommy? I don't know. I'm just gonna call him Baldy because he is bald, but look at that goatee, man. Look at that goatee. No, you're Sledgy. So what did I do? Good, okay, so I just got to lay back down. Okay. And swing, no! Okay. It's always a risk in doing that. Okay. It's so snappy, I mean. Okay. I clicked my mouse there, I don't know why. Okay, so let's launch yourself. Okay, there we go. Easy as pee pee pie 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 poo. Fucking shit. Prepare your fucking asshole. I mean what? Yep, that's what sound you make after I'm done with you. Fucking. No. This is a very high sensitivity mouse setting I got here. Whoa! The fuck? Okay, so. I mean, I've gone through here at least a couple of hundred dozen times over the past. But no, my refined skills seems to be not that enough. Okay, there we go. So I must go to that cupboard right there, a small little cabinet. Oh.
But on the off chance that you're playing this,
I am playing it.
Trash is disposable, but maybe it doesn't have to be approachable. What's the feeling like? Are you stressed? I guess you don't hate it if you got this far. Feeling frustrated. It's underrated.
Okay, so here's the fucking grapefruit. Or orange, okay.
Locked inside a bitter peel.
Fuck you.
That's not how I feel about a challenge. I only want the bitterness. It's coffee. It's grapefruit. It's licorice.
Okay, so. Oh shit, I gotta jump. Okay. Okay, so. Just do that! Okay. This is the first time I've been here, actually. So I don't know. I don't. Yet know. What to do here. But I guess if I fall down back to. That down there, over here, I will fall down and start the game all over again. And no, I don't like that. I don't like that. At fucking all. Okay, so just peg yourself there, then perform a jump. A simple fucking jump will do. Okay. Okay, that's good. That is pretty lucky for me, okay. Okay, just sit on that rock there, okay. Oh, okay, you're good. Okay. You're breathing. I'm breathing. Okay. So this is... I know how it ends, eh? Okay, huge jump right there, okay. There's a thumbs up. Okay, maybe I can reach the thumbs up. Okay. Okay. I made it this far.
Oh!
Fucking.
No more. No more of that.
Okay. It's a good thing that I have some fucking. No more? Okay, that's good. So I totally forgot about that. I watched like compilations of that. In a funny video. Fucking shit. Oh shoot.
Click that. Okay.
And okay, so that's working. Okay, whatever works for you, bro. Okay, so this is my actual first time
it
playing
feels like
into
we're
this game.
Now. Composer and climber. Designer and user. You could have refused, but you didn't. There was something in you that was hidden that chose to continue.
Because there isn't something there. Okay, there's the snow patch. Okay, I'm almost done with this game. And it just fucking took me a few fucking hours. Me. Everything I have done, everything I have built. No. Fucking heck. Okay. No. No!
A safe point, safe landing, find like a safe point right there.
Fuck you, how do you get up there? Try to launch yourself from down there. Oh shit. Okay, good thing I didn't grab on that one, but
yeah, I did it. Screw you, fucking shit. Did a nice jump off because I'm not sure what's down there. And I don't wanna find out. Fucking. Okay, thanks, that. Okay. No.
There we go. Okay, chill. Chill your fucking asshole. Chill your fucking asshole. Chill your fucking ass. Shit, there we go. Okay.
I know, chicken. I'm doing a really great job right here.
Okay, there we go. Woo! Just get on one of them mochish and I will be on my way to my little.
It means a lot to me that you've come this far.
Break.
Endured this much. Every wise, every insensitivity. Every setback you've forgiven me is a kingly gift that you've given me.
Oh shit!
Okay, so thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, leave a comment, leave a suggestion down below on what I should play next. Hopefully, I will finish this by today, but as for now. Let me leave you guys for some of my midday tea break. And as per usual, I'll see you guys next time.